I'm Spencer Williams. I'm the CEO and owner of Westpaw. We're in Bozeman, Montana. Westpaw started in 1996. I was really fortunate to come upon a business that was already existing that was sewing toys for dogs and cats. And the owner of that company really wanted to get out of the business and didn't have an interest in growing the employees. And I really wanted to get involved and learn about how to run a company and work with employees. And so now Westpaw is known as a company that leads the industry in manufacturing US-made sustainable dog products. That's toys, leashes and collars, beds and treats. And we do about 95% of our manufacturing right here in Montana. Over the last 25 years, my job description has evolved a lot. And today I'm responsible for leading the executive team here at Westpaw. And that means helping us set strategic direction, helping us take on big initiatives that help us continue to grow and improve our company and the impact of our employees and our customers. I always wanted to be an entrepreneur, and I always wanted to have a job that would be ever-changing. Back in the day, though, my job description involved cutting out sewing tables. It involved carrying out the trash. It involved helping design the new product. And those are some of the things that I liked most about starting out as a very, very small company. I would prepare for this career as an entrepreneur by attending different camps. I remember coming to MSU when I was a kid in high school, going to entrepreneur camp. I didn't know what that would be, but I learned something. And I also would encourage anybody to get jobs, summer jobs, jobs during school, because those jobs taught me a lot that I could apply into my entrepreneurial career. And it also taught me a lot about what I didn't want to do, or who I didn't want to be as a boss, or who I didn't want to work for. So sometimes you learn through those experiences as much what you want as much as what you don't want, and combining those two can help somebody be successful. The education required to be an entrepreneur is nothing specific, in my opinion. In fact, I'm somebody who went to college. I got a liberal arts degree, a degree in German. And so I didn't come into this business as an entrepreneur thinking I got a business degree and therefore I know something. I actually had to learn by reading, talking with other entrepreneurs. I learned best by doing. And for me, that's why I love being an entrepreneur. That's why I love manufacturing. There's a lot of learning by doing. I really think that the most important thing about going to school, and that could be a four-year program, it could be a two-year program, is the development of critical thinking skills. And also the mindset to open your mind to new ideas, to be growth-oriented. That is what helps anybody in entrepreneurship be successful and take their company further in the years ahead. Working in Montana is something that I didn't really imagine I would do. When I left for college, I recognized that I missed my home state so badly. I grew up in a small town, fifth generation Montanan, and the roots were so strong. And what I realized is that this is the best place to create a business, because Montana is a little bit like a big town with really long streets. We know each other, we get to connect with each other, and there were so many Montanans throughout the state who helped me be successful. And I think that that's the kind of environment that creates entrepreneurs here in Montana at a faster rate than almost any other state. My advice for a high school student is to get a lot of experience, hands-on experience with different jobs, to also get experience in school. Any type of school that helps develop critical thinking skills is so important. So getting those summer jobs, getting those jobs that lead you into the right career path, the right education you want to take, it's just experience matters so much. So I just encourage all high school students to get out there and get their hands dirty.